happy 200th game. What an amazing achievement you have done, and at the Sharks, and I know how much footy means to you and how much this club loves and respects you, and you're such an inspiration and role model for so many young girls out there that I just can't wait to see what the future brings for you and what you're going to create in the women's football world. Congrats again, great milestone, and go out there and snag a few on the weekend.
Lately I found, when I start to think aloud, there's a longing in the sound, there is more I could be. Darkness I leave for a place I've never seen. It's been calling out to me, that is where I should be. We never carry days on.
Football Victoria decided to enforce the female participation regulation rule, which meant that the girls can't play with the boys past the age of under 12. The ban meant that I missed my 150th game. Not everybody can make 50 games, not everybody can make 100 games, but to make 150 games is something massive, especially in junior football league. So yeah, I was very angry at them for that.
Three teenage girls have sparked a footy war by challenging a ruling that says they can no longer play against the boys. Peter Morris reports.
Out of bounds, these three teenage girls are at the centre of a footy row which has sidelined them from the game they love. They're no longer able to play in mixed competition, an argument which will end up in the Administrative Appeals Tribunal.
The point that we set out to make was to make sure that other girls, doesn't even matter if we play or not, those other girls can play that's younger than us and have the experience that we had.
Hey Pen, I just want to say a massive congratulations on your 200th game this weekend. It's been an absolute honour to have played with you for pretty much those 200 games, for the last 10 years at the St Kilda Sharks. So have a ripper and congratulations again.
Hey Pen, it's Jazzy and Bronny here. I just want to say congratulations on your 200th game. It's an awesome achievement. I've loved playing footy with you throughout the years. So good luck on the weekend. Hopefully you kick a few snags. Good day. Congratulations and good luck, Pen.
Hey Penny, congrats on your 200th game. When Maxie told me it was your 200th, I was like, surely not. Penny retired like 3 years ago. She's got no knees left. But no, sure enough, it is you. And it's a really great achievement. And I was lucky enough to have played alongside you for a number of those games. And I'm really proud that you're still playing and doing so well in your coaching. So well done, Penny, and good luck.
Congratulations, Penny, on the 200 games. A massive achievement, not only personally, but for a club as well. All the best. Again, great achievement. Not many people would come even close to playing that many games. So all the best, mate. Have a good one.
Hey, Pen. Congrats on reaching 200 games this weekend. It's such an awesome achievement. You really are a true shark, and I cannot wait to run out there this weekend with you.
Hey, Pen. Congrats on the big 200. Just obviously wanted to wish you luck, even though I know you won't need it. It's been an honour and a privilege being able to play beside you and learn from you over the last few years, and obviously everything you've done for women's football is incredible, and we wouldn't be where we are today without you. So yeah, have fun and soak it up, and I know you'll kill it.
Hey Pam, congratulations on making 200 games. It's an awesome effort. It's well deserved. It's a very exclusive club, so get ready for all the benefits. Probably soreness at last for a week or two, maybe three. Good luck undoing the bra as well, but really, congratulations. I'm lucky to share a little bit of the journey with you, share our passion for playing, our passion for the Sharkies, and definitely more recently our passion for coaching. So I wish you all the best, and hopefully you get the win. Talk to you soon. Love you, babes. Bye.
We'll be right back. When all you gotta keep is strong, move along like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone, move along, just to make it through.